Extreme Rules match, you need a bit of a deranged mind to agree to these stipulations.
This is where all the barriers come down. Let me find out who a superstar is and what they're capable of with nothing to hold them back.
But she's rolling with him. She'll come back.
And the pressure on her keeps escalating.
She just has to find a spark somehow.
A match like this can have so many twists and turns. Corey, what will have an impact on this matchup?
You need to strike first. Dictate the pace of the match. Since anything goes, you can add anything to the equation.
Each competitor responds differently to the rules being thrown out the window. The key is who can stay alert and remain in control.
I wish someone would throw you out the window.
But she has to push now while the window's open.
Pass handle from the middle rope.
With no countouts, there's nothing keeping her inside the ring.
Wow, what a strike to the back.
Oh, the thump. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
And of course, kendo sticks are always under the ring in the event of any rogue ninja attacks.
Took off the hood of the announce table and there go the monitors.
Bad intentions in mind here.
Come on, Byron, get in front of me.
No.
Trouble now.
You ask for extreme, you get extreme.
Though this looks like a little more than was bargained for.
She manages to get control.
And will this be it?
An easy kick out there.
Clearly, she's still got a lot of fight left in her.
She's taking things to ringside. She's getting something from under the ring.
A steel chair. She's taking this match into even more dangerous territory.
It's a recipe for quick ribs.
Good night.
One wicked attack after another.
Being put into a perilous position here after each of these vicious attacks. Stops the kick. She's gaining momentum here, guys.
Momentum has clearly swung her way.
Oh, no. Get her out of here. Get her away from here. Not this way.
How do you survive this? Wreckage, the sheer destruction.
And there's no telling how much more chaos these superstars are capable of creating.
All right, sliding back in.
Vice-like grip on the throat. Up and
agreed, Saxton. Looks like there's no limit to how much damage this superstar can absorb.
And now it's reload time. Time to find another moment to pull off that one more time. Caught with the lariat. I had that well scouted.
Overhand right by
chamber can cause some serious damage.
Evades their offense.
You can begin to see it in these superstars' faces. Exhaustion is beginning to set in.
They're starting to breathe heavier. This is the time where matches are won and lost.
Uh-oh, this is going to be nasty. There's the power into the...
Driven down with a jackhammer.
Nope. Well, that decision may very well come back to haunt her, Cole.
Is gonna be nasty. There's the power into the...
Oh, what a power slam. She certainly looked to be in trouble to me.
Finds an elbow.
Treating the torso to yet another attack.
Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire.
A commanding rush of attacks on her here. Yeah, the thoughts of her game plan are being laid bare.
Going forward again.
Captured by the punch. That might be the final nail in the coffin.
There's two.
Three. Oh, and she picked up a monumental win.
Here is your winner, Zinda.
Sharon's the W against fierce competition.
She was so committed to walking out the winner, I'm not sure anything could have stopped her.